Former chairman of the National Security Committee, Karim Masimov, was detained in Kazakhstan. He and other persons were placed in a pre-trial detention center. The information was published on the official website of the National Security Committee of Kazakhstan. The committee has launched a pre-trial investigation into the fact of high treason, in accordance with Article 175 of Kazakhstan's Criminal Code.